Hey, Gary Baker here with 30MinuteMarketing.net. In this video, we're going to take a look at ChecKitz that you see right here on the screen. It is launching soon, and you can get it for 19 bucks during the launch. But the question is, do you really need it? And we're here on the sales page. Of course, holiday bills got you down. The thing about these sales pages and these types of products, they know exactly who they're going after, and that's you, with a title like Holiday Bills Got You Down, push button app that allows you to put money pages in front of 150 free traffic sources. Again, because this is a marketing channel and I like to talk about marketing, this headline and this sales page is pushing all the right buttons. So from a marketing perspective, it's fantastic and I enjoy these types of sales pages, but from a person or as a real person that has bought these in the past, I like to share my thoughts on what the software actually is they're selling and if you actually need it. So we're going to take a look inside the software right now. We'll come back to the sales page and look at a few things when we dig into the software. So right now we're going to jump in the software, and you can see right here, this is the dashboard. It's clean, it's slick, it looks good. And what you can do is you can create campaigns. And inside of here, you're going to be able to manage campaigns, or you can see the campaigns that you've created once you've created one. Of course, the account you see here is a demo account, so they have some of these already set up. So we'll just start off by looking at what it actually produces, and then we'll walk through the tool step by step to look and see exactly how to do it. And then we'll talk about some alternatives, like I said. So we're gonna click here on this first link, which is called ChecKitz, which is checkitsapp.com, ChecKitz-6. So these pages, like the one you see here, are basically going to be hosted on the ChecKitz domain, meaning that you can use this builder to create pages like this, what they call money pages, to create a landing page or a squeeze page. And then they have these right here, bonuses, these bonuses that you see, which are PLR or private label rights. And I'll get into more of that when we actually look at the bonus section that they're giving you, or these bonuses they're giving you as part of these money pages in this all-in-one push button app. And so you can give these bonuses away. And then what this does is this allows this button right here to go to your affiliate offer. And therefore you can make a commission based upon the fact that you share this sales page or you drive traffic to this sales page from the traffic sources or the 150 traffic sources. Remember, from the sales page, we looked at this, puts your money pages in front of 150 free traffic sources. All right, so again, push button, free traffic in one click, a fully automated system, no experience or tech skills required. And then they go on the sales page to show you things, again, that I love as a marketer, because they know exactly who they're targeting, which is you, the person that needs money or looking for money or wants to make money easily on the internet, because that's what you've been led to believe. And it's not that it's hard. It actually is relatively simple, but it does take work. So let's go back to the tool and keep looking at exactly what the tool does. So we're back in the tool, and this is the campaigns that were done. So to create a new campaign, you would simply click on new campaign. And then what they've done is they built an actual campaign creator or a page builder. And you just type in a campaign name and a video title. And then here you can select videos, either videos you created, or what you can do is you can click on insert video and you can search YouTube. So for example, if you were selling a product about make money online, you could type in make money online, and then you could click on this link. And then you would get search results right here for make money online. And then you can embed one of these videos on your page. And then when they watch this video, of course, the idea, the concept is that this video will entice them to click on the link in the description. But the real issue is the link in the description is not going to make any sense, because this video is branded to the person that actually made it on their YouTube channel. So while it sounds good in theory, in actual practice, it's not going to work, but you can actually click this button right here where it says MP4 video, and then you have the ability to browse and upload your own video. But the problem here is that now you are into the world of actually doing content creation, which is actually, hint, hint, how you make money online as an affiliate marketer. Again, not hard work. It is rather simple once you learn how to do it, but you actually have to create content, and then you can go out and you can actually upload your video to a page right here, like the money page that we're about to create. But in this case, we'll go ahead and we'll go YouTube video. And what I'll do is I'll just type in 30-minute marketing and go ahead and search for a video just so you can see the results as far as how this is going to work. So now you can see that this is going to bring up the videos that I've created on my channel, like the video you're watching now. And then I could select this and I can embed it into this page just so you see how it works. Of course, you could create a thumbnail by uploading your own image or searching Pixabay. And you can set here, which is actually a really cool feature of this product, is video overlay feature. Now, there are other products and I've done videos on this. And I'll put a link in the description where I talk about how you can do this. So this is not something that's never been done before, as they allude to on the sales page. So again, you go back to the sales page and he talks about more, again, they're pulling the strings and they're really hitting you where it hurts about how they're making money online, how you want to make money online. They have some testimonials here that talk about how they've done it in just three simple steps using this app. Take those with a grain of salt, depending on where those actual testimonials come from. Always do your research and dig in to see if those are legit or not. I'll just leave that up with you to figure out how to do that. And then they hit on this decline. The people behind you give you dirty looks because you can't afford something when you're standing in line. We all know how it feels. And then Jason and Sean here are telling you about, you know, they know exactly the situation and how they came up short. And that we all need more money because we all struggle to do things like we want to do, go on vacation, right? Again, pulling at your heartstrings to understand that this is the kind of life you want and this product is going to do it for you. So there you go. The good news is that it's going to change today because you're going to get ChecKitz and it's going to do all the work for you. But I've already showed you inside the tool that yes, you can use someone else's video, but in reality, that's not going to be the content that delivers these results for you. Just like the people here that have created this product, they don't rely on other people's products to generate revenue for them or to create money in their own business. They built their own business and their business is selling you products. So we go back here and again, you can choose those overlays, which I thought are really cool. But again, like I said, there are other tools that can do that. And then we get into the bonus graphics that they've done. And what I want to do here is select the six-figure blogging. And I'm going to show you actually where you can get this and where they got this and show you inside of the product and show you why this is not a good idea to just select this and give it away as is. And of course, you can put in the description here. So we'll go ahead and just type test and we'll click publish. You can see here it actually comes back because the tool does work. You're going to pay $19 and you're going to get a tool that works. The question is it an push button solution to get endless amounts of traffic from the 150 free traffic sources that I am going to show you. So we do actually have to fix these errors right here. So we'll go back and we'll fix those errors. So you can see here, we uploaded the video. We actually need a thumbnail. So we'll just search on Pixabay for money. And we'll just grab this first one right here that pops up. And we'll move along here, add a new action. I don't think we needed an action there. Maybe we did. We'll go ahead and click publish. Please input a video action and also a countdown timer. So you actually do need to go ahead and put in an action. So we'll go ahead and say a buy button and we'll say display this at the beginning of the video, redirect URL. Of course, we'll use 30-minute marketing, button style, style 2. Position, top left. We'll just go with the default top left. We'll save that action. Action saved. Then autoplay video, no. Now let's go see if we can publish it. Oh, we need a countdown timer. I missed that. Where was the countdown timer? Oh, here we go, a countdown timer. Let's see if we can select a calendar here. Cool, we'll just go ahead. We'll save that. Then we'll go back down, publish. And hey, we finally got it right. So we're learning how to use the tool. Here you can see the page that I actually created. So we'll go ahead and click on that and you can see the page that I created. You can see the thumbnail, there it is. You can see the Get Access Now button here. We'll go ahead, 5 bonuses left, hurry. Got a little fake countdown or a little fake scarcity timer going there, that's awesome. And then you have this right here, which is the bonus that they're gonna give you, six-figure blogging. Now let's just actually talk about this bonus and I'll show you inside of the tool where they actually show these bonuses and how they're delivered. And then we'll go ahead and play this video. because I want to see this button or this call to action overlay. As you can see right there is going to be a big issue if you were to take this video, and you can see right here that the video is going to play. You can see the add to cart button. Here's the overlay. So if you click on that, it'll take you to 30minutemarketing.net. And of course, that's a squeeze page on my site. And you can see that that button, that little overlay button did work, but I paused the video and now it's showing videos from my channel. So now if you were to click on a different one, you're going to be sent off to YouTube to watch that. So as soon as I click that, it drives you off of YouTube. So that's kind of defeating the purpose. Now people have watched or clicked on the video that you embedded to watch it. They hit pause to click on the timer or whatever. Now they're over on YouTube and they're watching videos on 30 Minute Marketing YouTube channel or whatever other video that you borrowed from whoever you borrowed it from. And as you can see, I have my branding right there. So if you were to embed one of my videos, then you're going to see that branding, and that again defeats your purpose to get someone to click on this Get Access Now button, which is your affiliate link. And that's the entire point, using this tool to drive traffic to your link or to your page that you're creating with this app, and then driving them over to your affiliate offer to actually make money. And here are the 150 free traffic sources that they mentioned. You can see here, Facebook, Twitter, email, LinkedIn. If you click on this share button right here, you click on that, you can see here are the 150 sources. I don't know about you, but I don't have an account on Mastodon, Mendeley, Plurk, Pinboard, Print, Qzone, Sitejot. I don't have accounts on these, meaning I don't have any presence on these. I don't have a following. And the whole thing about creating traffic to pages that you create, no matter if you create them here with ChecKitz or you create them on group pages or you create them on any of the other options in the video that I'll put in the description about how to create free landing pages, you have to have traffic and just sharing to these sites. Again, if you have a Facebook account and you have a personal profile that people are following, up to 5,000 followers, and they're following you already, then you could do this again with free options or your own hosting to create these same types of pages. So again, just like the headline sells, put your money pages in front of 100 and free traffic sources. Those are your traffic sources right there: social media, email, SMS, a whole laundry list of things that you may not use, AOL mail, Amazon wish list. So there you go. That's your free traffic source. But we'll continue on. They do have some done for you campaigns here, but some of these are part of the OTOs that you have to buy, and we'll cover the OTOs in a second. Here is the bonus library, and I want to show you that. You saw this page right here, or you saw this on our test page. This is our test page, and you see the bonus right here that we're giving away if someone purchases through our link. And this is the actual bonus right here, and it's called six-figure blogging. And if you actually click on this link is broken. I did actually figure out the issue with the link, and I was able to download the six-figure blogging PLR or the report. And this is what it looks like. You actually get the six-figure blogging PLR pack, which comes with 7 emails, a report that is going to need to be edited because this report was actually written in 2017. Again, how do I know that? Because this report originated from Automated List Profits, which I am a member. I'm actually a platinum reseller. And you can see the monthly list packs that come right here. And if you scroll down, you'll be able to see these same types of PLR packs that you can get, which are actually high quality. The root, the core of these articles or these packs and these reports are very solid. The issue is you actually have to update them and put in your own information. So now you're back into, guess what, the world of content creation, which you as a successful affiliate marketer are going to have to learn and understand that you're going to have to actually start doing and get away from this idea of these push button apps. So here we go. Scrolling down through here, I'm going to find it real quick. And here it is, six-figure blogging. It was published June 2017. So again, back to that, and you can actually see the license that they give you from ChecKitz, and it is actually a license that originated from idplr.com. So you can simply go to idplr.com, join there, download this PLR, and get the master resale rights that you see right here, which again, this comes into an entire different realm of PLR. I talk about PLR here on the channel. I'm a PLR vendor. I buy and use PLR. So understand what this license means. Take some time. Do some research on PLR if you think this is a viable alternative for you in creating content, which I think it is. But back to reviewing ChecKitz. So inside of ChecKitz, that is the bonus library. It's a bunch of PLR that is readily available for you to get out there on your own. But they do offer it here, but it will need to be edited. Now it comes into Ads Builder, which is another tool inside of ChecKitz. And inside of here, this is your Ads Builder. This is part of the all-in-one push button never seen before app. Go ahead and open this photo right here, and then you can actually edit it by using their builder, which means that you can resize it, crop it, or you can add some text to it. So we'll go ahead and we'll add some text right here. And if you don't know what this is or where you can get this for free, I'll go ahead and show you. It's called Canva. And if you want to create a design for, say, social media ads, you can simply come right here and you can create all the Facebook posts, Instagram posts, and everything you want right here on Canva. And of course, this is 100% free, and I'm pretty sure you've heard about it before. So we'll go ahead and come back, and this is their Ads Builder. And all it is basically a tool that you can readily get for free. Here they have some bestsellers. This is where you can actually utilize the ChecKitz tool to go find the bestsellers for you. So we'll go over to Warrior Plus and see how they've sorted these for us and the information they're giving us that we paid for this valuable product. And you'll see all this is the marketplace top sellers embedded in what's called an iframe inside of the tool. You could literally just open up a new tab, type in warriorplus.com, go to Warrior Plus, go to the dashboard, and see the top products right here for yourself. So that would save you some time if you didn't want to open up a new tab and type in warriorplus.com. Same here for JVZoo. A list of the bestsellers, and if you want affiliate details, you would click here. It would take you over to JVZoo. You would have to log in, create an account, and then you'd have to apply to be an affiliate for this product using this page right here that you've created with the app that has someone else's YouTube video embedded in it. In this case, I embedded my own. And with a link right here that's going to link to that JVZoo product that you're hoping and praying that that vendor will give you access. And of course, you could share your ChecKitz page with them and say, hey, here's how I'm going to promote you on 150 free traffic sources. But I'm here to tell you that's not going to work out as well as you hope. But if you want to try it, I'm not going to stop you. So go ahead and you can see here they have support, which takes you over to their support desk, and it takes you over to their support desk. And here's a great thing about their support desk. You can actually do some investigation on the other products that these two vendors sell that do the exact same thing that this product does, gives you a push button software that you can use to create these same types of pages that then you can actually share on social media or that laundry list of 150 sites to include AOL Mail, Affiliate Weapon, Jacked ATM, Cash Cow, Profitorial, ClickIts. If you have some time, I would suggest you go ahead and you go and you search for review with each one of those words, and you'll see exactly what I'm talking about when I say that you will find those products to pretty much be exactly the same sales page that you see here, and pretty much the same tool with the same type of training, which they do have some tutorial videos that show you exactly what I just showed you, which is how to create campaigns and access the bonus library of PLR. Before you go, let's talk about the funnel. If you were to buy the front end, which is going to be $19, and you're going to get that excellent page builder with the ads builder and that PLR that you're going to have to edit, then you will be thrown into this funnel of OTOs. OTO1 is going to be the unlimited edition for $37. So for an additional $37, you can remove all the limits from the front end. Of course, they said that is the only push button app you'll need because you'll have 150 social share buttons there that you can share it. But for $37, you can go ahead and you can add some more extra campaigns, those done for you campaigns that I showed you. Then you're going to see the next one for $197. This is going to be 20 more done-for-you profits. They're going to set everything up for you. The next OTO is $47. They're going to set this up on autopilot and fully automate it for you. I assume you'll open up a ticket with support and they'll do it all for you. The Diamond Traffic Edition is $67. This is actually where they say they're going to guarantee real human traffic to your campaign offers anytime you want it. That phrase is a little unsettling to me, in the fact that I thought that you had 150 traffic sources here that you were going to share to be able to make upwards of $617 at the push of a button. Because on the sales page, they shared this great story with you, how they recently got a speeding ticket in the mail for $615, and they didn't know how they were going to pay it, so they fired up ChecKitz, and in less than 24 hours, they had the amount that covered that ticket in just a few clicks. Of course, this is a screenshot from Warrior Plus. Did they actually use ClickIts to do this? I'm not going to say they didn't, but that's for you to decide if they did or they didn't, knowing the fact that you are purchasing this product on Warrior Plus, and it uses the exact same dashboard for affiliates as for vendor sales. And I can show you that by going to Warrior Plus, clicking on the affiliate dashboard, and showing you right here, this is the affiliate dashboard. Then I'll come and click on the vendor dashboard, and you can see they're exactly the same. And those screenshots appear no matter if you sold your own product, like you see here under vendor stats inside of my Warrior Plus account, or affiliate stats. Under the affiliate stats, they show up in this same screenshot that you see right there, whether they're vendor or affiliate numbers. Again, I'm not saying this didn't come from the ChecKitz app, but it would be pretty easy to just grab that screenshot, add that to this story of a speeding ticket for $615. Again, the brilliance of the sales page and understanding and knowing the target market you to buy this product. So one more last look at the funnel. Once you get inside, if you were to purchase the front end for $19, you're going to have the option to buy all these for more traffic, more unlimited features, more automation, more done for you, more push button services. And at this point, it's time for my recommendation. And my recommendation is no, give it a hard pass. If you'd like to see more videos where I talk about marketing and products and give my recommendation just like I did in this video, go ahead, click the video that you see on the screen now. Keep watching, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.